basically like a grid heater. Thanks for watching.